Solanco gearing up for Manheim Central. Solanco's Bryce Keys at the plate drives it to right center. That's going to bring a few home. Two men come in, and Solanco takes a 6-4 lead. Manheim Central rallies in its final at bat. They would tie it. Then Lowen Johnson grounds to third. The throw to first is wild. Casey Ebersole trots home, giving the Barons the lead. They hang on to win it 7-6. They will face Ephrata tomorrow at Clipper Magazine Stadium for the LL Championship.